They live where you wouldn't dare to drive. You shake as you think of how they sleep, but you write as if you all lie side by side. Reader meet author with the hope of hearing sense, but you may be feeling let down by the words of defense. He says no one ever sees me when I cry. You don't know a thing about their lives. Books don't say them, books aren't Stanley knives. And if a fight broke out here tonight, it doesn't help us to know how well you'd type. And the year 2000 won't change anyone here, as each fabled promise flies so fast you'll swear it was never there. Or have you ever escaped from a shipwrecked life? Imagine things, or any excuse to write more lies.